stars.
Hi, Cynthia.
Which one to give out, my arm or my deodorant first?
Let's hope it's our
arms. I'm saying this rather quickly. I'm going to go to your graduation class. 20 years from now, I'm sure they'll appreciate it. What? You're looking back in your old graduation pictures.
I think you just want something.
What?
So let's be out of there.
Oh, really? what that color is for.
Columbia? The different colors.
Oh, that's right. You got it from your, you used yours that you graduated in. Oh, that's.
We ended up at the finals.
Now, what are the green ones for? What's the green?
The green, yeah.
What's it for?
That's the college's colors.
The college's colors?
Yeah.
Just figured this out. I told them that whatever it is, I'm far more important than my school.
That's right, you are.
She's a bad influence.
You look good in green, though. These must be the faculty. I think the original were. I don't know. I'll let Cindy figure it out for me later. Who's who?
Mean slaughter. The wars held only the kingdom of death. Always. If the world had learned how come that today in the world children die every hour, maybe even every minute, somewhere under the sun, a child dies of hunger, of disease,